Today's gospel gives us a beautiful and profound call. A call to repentance. A call to break open the shell of unrepentant attitude. Today's gospel passage says, Jesus became the friend of tax collectors and sinners. Why did Jesus become a friend of tax collectors and sinners? It is to bring all of us to repentance.